I'm sorry that I haven't been playing much. I've just have not been feeling well because of my gallbladder. And yes, it will have to come out next Wednesday. So possibly that Wednesday, Thursday, probably even Friday, I'm not going to be playing anything. I actually don't think I can come upstairs. I think I'm going to have to live downstairs for a moment. So at least before that, I can be able to play a lot more games in. So, oh wow. What's this? But I thank you guys so much for your patience, and let's play some more.
Stay back, boy.
Oh yeah.
What is that?
We must find another way up.
Ooh, someone's
The
blocking them.
witch. Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the black breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember.
I don't think
The
she's a
black
witch.
breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes.
I think she's a god, too.
Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
He doesn't like the sound of that. Urgh. Path to the mountain complete.
We're going
Yay.
to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
I guess I'll get some type of weapon to go through the bangles or bangles, brambles. Huh. Long drop. Wow, that's pretty.
We'll use this. Greythog.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
Well, no one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. See?
Easy enough. No, I think she's some sort of goddess.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. When he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
So, is she gonna give us something to get rid of those brambles? Oh yeah, he is gone. Wonder where he buggered off to. Okay. Are we gonna go back through here again?
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Dios!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Hmm. What about that up there? And there?
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world.
This really is a pretty game. They did a great job.
Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Where's she going? Oh.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place.
Boy, he's handy to have.
Onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning?
Your daddy's doing it.
You're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong.
Gee, I wonder why.
You heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive.
You think?
You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
I do not know.
Through these doors.
Wait. So did the giants or the elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
Okay, Brock's not there.
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
No, she's helpful.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Oh. Realm travel room. Okay.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible.
Oh wow, this is cool.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Okay.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
Okay.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
It didn't work. We're still here.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes.
Oh, so we're in a different place. Oh, he's still gone. Get ready. Wow. Pretty.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
No!
Somebody didn't want her there.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely.
Yeah, I think he knows what she is, too. Tears Bridge.
Stay by me.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. What is that?
I do not know. Let me make sure I don't miss anything. Oh, I hear froggies. What?
I think you killed it. Look up there.
Oh, are we looking up everywhere again? I know, I'm looking. He always says look up there.
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
I don't want to miss anything. Look, here's something here.
Boy.
Sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Because Alfheim... Yeah, that's, Where the... Elves took over. Oh, wow. I don't know what the purpose of that was, but I didn't want to skip it.
They keep murdering the White Elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. Oh, except for one.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Yeah. Hey, wait up now. Ooh.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Oh, cool. All right, let's see.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Let me see.
Is that Sindri?
Compass area markers from Tumbridge Kern's gold and Jeffrey's somewhere in the area. Search the area for clues. Alright, let's take a look. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, I don't think... Look at those frogs, they're so cute! Oh, I figured out! Yay! I'm looking up for any more baskets. Let's see. Yes, we can go over and see our friend. They seem to be everywhere and anywhere. All right.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms, for example. How to craft them into creation for the entire imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But, oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's easy.
I can do whatever.
Okay. You have to...
Look. I'm recording. Stop.
I want to get 3 Robux. I want you to help me.
You probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Okay.
Yes, my young man?
Oh, no.
Ah, what more do you need?
Strength? No, we don't want that. Spent a lot. All right, I'm trying to look. We got nothing there. Oh, upgrade? Okay.
What else was there?
Nothing, I guess. All right, let's take our boat.
There's a boat tangled up over there.
It's not tangled up anymore. But let's check up back here.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
The second time he said that. He's picking on something that Kratos isn't.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
What? Cool down. Oh, okay.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Uh-oh. Probably just going in circles here.
Talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They do not concern us.
Oh, they're gone, too. Very pretty realm. I like this. Oh, that's cool. Oh, there it is.
That must be the Ringed Temple.
Lake of Light.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Yes, sir.
The elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Hey, get your hand back in that boat.
The blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Oh.
The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To protect prevent them? Reinforcements.
Oh.
Oh. On your left. On your right. Incoming fire.
Come on. What this does.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there. Okay, so that did something, I think. Here we go! I'm ready!
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Bro, oh, that's a key.
Sindri said mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path. But her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Trying to figure out how to get back over there.
I
Oh, there we go. What's that?
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
It looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Do that. Go in there. That is a collector's edition. No.
These posters. Where are they?
All right, trying to find where they would keep hide the runes. Okay, there's. Oh, maybe go behind it, maybe.
You think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
I do not know. What it? See, what is that? Here's something.
Be ready.
What?
Focus up, boy.
Hope that was worth it.
Oh, that's not going to do anything, is it? Nope. I don't know how to... Get
Father,
that.
Take a look at this.
I don't know.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right, I guess we go under. Let's see. Okay, thank you. Okay. Go on, a three seals broken.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I knew that other voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Yes. That's a neat room. It's a very neat room. Maybe that'll help get rid of that one in the other room, maybe. Oh. Oh no.
Thank you.
Whoa, any more? How do I get up there?
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Wow. XP to purchase. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, yeah, good bit of stuff there. Let's see. Sorry about that interruption earlier. My daughter just... She shouldn't be in here watching this, period. And she'll sneak in here. I'm trying to do this. What's this? Additional heavy finisher to end... What is this one? Oh no, aim hold rechargeable thigh rod crossed impacts. It's like three targets in the same world, yeah. There's a lot to pick him. Oh no. What's the sustaining? See if we can do something. Teamwork. Trace a choking enemy, can perform a more current launches than the enemy. Let's try that. Trace can find a stun attack. Bonus goes additional firing rate. Let's at least try to get him powered up. Additional bonus. Spartan Rage, hold a little forceful haymaker. Oh yeah. Wow, look at all this.
Hurry.
Hold on just a second. Oh goodness, my goodness.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
I wonder if that's where, I don't know, we can recharge arrows or something.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Okay, it says that's locked. Whoa.
Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Get back over there. Nope. Where's he at? Okay. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Another one?
Ready, Father.
Yeah, but where is he?
Behind you, enemy fire! What are the ages?
Easy. Yeah, he did. Oh, come on. Give him more than that.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Oh. Oh, rare enchantment. Reduces on damage. Stacks up to 36 max. Oh, that's cool. Light, runic attack.
What's that up there?
Spinning wheel. I don't know. What's he looking at? I swear, half the time I don't see what he's looking at. What was he looking at earlier? There's probably something up there I'm missing. Okay.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
This is so pretty. Okay, we're on the other side, I think. Look down there. Did it drain the water? Kid, wait for me.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Find another way into the temple.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Ooh, another,
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Let's take a look. Oh, wrong way again. Okay, I get it. A Nornir chest.
Again.
Sindri? Hey Sindri, we found something interesting.
Oh really? I love something interesting. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
New recipes unlocked. Okay.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I'm feeling creative today.
Oh wow. Ooh, I would eat a lot of that. Maybe not. Gauntlet of the Ancients. That's something to keep an eyeball on. Where's six luck? No. Luck is down. Wow. Strength same, runic luck. Let's say luck. How about curved? Nazis has all of that. Luck is down. We'll have to keep an eye on those two.
Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, okay.
Sorry to burst your bubble, dude.
This way.
Where's the chest?
Here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Alright. What about another one of the bells? I wonder where the third bell is. And where's the chest? What? Well, I guess. Trying to look around. I don't want to mess or miss it. Where's the chest anyway?
Inside.
Whoa.
Of course.
Yeah, I don't think they're happy to see us. Oh, that's cool. Saying things too soon there, kid. Oh, gotta get something to get this off of there. Wow. Oh man, come on. Oh, sorry.
Can you read it?
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Maybe we're not supposed to get rid of those. Uh-oh.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that?
Okay.
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Like, now.
Help me win! Go back to Vina!
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Boom, 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 boom.
Right behind you! Nightmares! Nista!
Well done!
Whoa!
mean I did it. Here we go again.
You're restoring all the pathways.
He wasn't standing there when I was throwing that, was he? Oh.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, I missed that.
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Whoa.
Quiet. I have him. Your knife, boy.
What if they're like inside something?
That was close.
Like, look how mushy everything is.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Like this is some sort of like beast or inside. It's too ooey gooey. Oh,
so sticky.
Gina, Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back!
Uh-oh. Look at them all.
There. Wait. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Check our flank.
Yes, sir.
Kanda! Ustia!
Superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
Looks like it cleared the plants.
The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it.
Oh, it's pretty.
Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, it really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still. Come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know. doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. I know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only...
Oh, wow.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Well, can I get my axe back?
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Light arrows shoot them at crystals, fuse them off on light. Oh yeah! Right, light arrows shoot them at crystals, fuse them at light. So get three of them.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked!
We can now make our way back. Come.
Do I get anything over here? Not for long.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Look with this. There has to be something. Oh, no way. I can get some chests now. Sorry. Make him fall. Ah! Teach him a lesson.
Go.
Rare enchantments. Okay, that's cool. Let's look around here. Huh. Oh, just come back up here. Okay. Kind of got turned around there. Was easy. So I guess I can't do those yet. Shoot. Anything over there? Okay, that's not what I wanted. Oh, I can't go back down that way? Yes, please. Yeah, I can say that right. I wonder if I'll have to hit those, yeah, from an angle. I keep forgetting about that. Do I have to do it below? No, I don't think so. We have to go up to do it? Yeah. As far as I can get it. Where's that other one? It's like right there. Well, I gotta hit it somewhere. Ugh. You know what? I think I'm getting a little tired. It's been a long day. It's been a long week. I wonder if... Because that's the other way I've already been down. Oh, here we go. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting tired.
Finally! I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Is that where we're supposed to go? So I get so twisted. Yeah, because that's where we came down.
This is block two.
Alright, I think my puzzle solving afternoon is done. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I like this game a lot. It's good. Look at this. It's gorgeous scenery. Good graphics, really. Gameplay is great. I like the storyline. A lot of little surprises. I like the mythology thrown in there. And I will see you guys in the next game. Try to get it right.